Okay, here is a BD confusion trick. Normally, when we just say to kids to use hands or visual cues, it still is confusing to kids with dyslexia because they can't really tell the difference. So this is more about muscle memory than visual cues. And here's what we say. A B is always starting with the back. So we say, buh, buh, back of the B, back of the B, back of the B. And then we say a C makes a D. So, duh, duh, a C, a C. A C makes a D. And if kids can get in the habit of always doing a B back of the B, and a C makes a D, then their muscle memory will help them keep those straight.